Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 11, The Flashing Sword, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword, which was given right here by the receptionist in the filled-in library. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword. Broad blades shined in arcs of light. Zamza attacked with his signature slashes. Milligan expertly swings his sword left and right to repel each of Zamza's attacks. The moment Milligan defended the last arc, he altered the angle of the blade and ran it along Zamza's blade. Zamza's upper body lost balance when his attack was parried. That instant, Milligan's large sword lunged at Zamza's right shoulder guard. Zamza twisted his body to avoid the blade, but it hit against the bracket holding the guard in place. The guard flied through the air. Milligan further attempted to slash upwards against Zamza's body. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Swordmaster, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword.